الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. ثم أما بعد، فنتابع هذه الوقفات الرمضانية مع سورة النمل. We'll continue with those benefits that we are taking from سورة النمل, from the تفسير of العلامة السعدي رحمه الله تعالى. قال الله تبارك وتعالى: أمن جعل الأرض قرارا وجعل خلالها أنهارا وجعل لها رواسي وجعل بين البحرين حاجزا أإله مع الله بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون. طبعا هذا في سياق الآيات بقول الله تبارك وتعالى: قل الحمد لله وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى الله خير أما يشركون. الله سبحانه وتعالى said in the meaning of the آيات. Allah Ta'ala, قُلِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ. So say all praises and all thanks are due to Allah. All thanks are due to Allah. وَسَلَامٌ عَلَىٰ عِبَادِهِ الَّذِينَ اصْطَفَىٰ. And his salutations and his peace and blessings is upon or are upon those whom he chose from his servants. الله خير أما يشركون. Is Allah better or that which they associate with him? هذا طبعا استفهام بمعنى أن الله سبحانه وتعالى يبين الله سبحانه وتعالى ويظهر للناس أنه سبحانه وتعالى خير من الآلهة ومن الأشياء التي يعبدونها من دون الله. أمن خلق السماوات والأرض أي وأنزل لكم من السماء ماء. يبين الله سبحانه وتعالى هذه الأشياء التي هي متقررة في قلوب الناس وفي فطر الناس أن الله سبحانه وتعالى هو الذي خلق السماوات والأرض. وأنزل لكم من السماء ماء فأنبتنا به حدائق ذات بهجة ما كان لكم أن تنبتوا شجرها أإله مع الله بل هم قوم يعدلون. من الذي خلق هذه الأشياء؟ أإله مع الله بل هم قوم يعدلون، يعني يعدلون بالله سبحانه وتعالى غيره، يعني يجعلون له ندا ومساويا. So is he better or who created the heavens and the earth and sends down upon you water from the heavens and ingrain, and we grew by which gardens with beauty and joy, you would not be able to grow its trees by your, on your own and by yourselves. Is there a deity other than Allah? Is there a God worthy of worship other than Allah? Is there a deity? Is there a God who did these things and who created these things other than Allah or along with Allah? But rather they are people who ascribe an equal to Allah. ثم قال الله تعالى: أمن جعل الأرض قرارا. ووصلنا إلى هذه الآية. أمن جعل الأرض قرارا وجعل خلالها أنهارا وجعل لها رواسي وجعل بين البحرين حاجزا أإله مع الله بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون. أمن جعل الأرض قرارا. Is he not best who made the earth as a stable ground and placed within it rivers, وجعل خلالها أنهارا, and placed within it rivers, وجعل لها رواسيا, and made for it firmly set mountains, وجعل لها رواسيا, وجعل بين البحرين حاجزا, and he made between the two seas a barrier. أإله مع الله, is there a deity with Allah, is there a deity worthy of worship with Allah? No. بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون. No, but most of them do not know. Most of them know not. أي هل الأصنام والأوثان الناقصة من كل وجه التي لا فعل لها ولا رزق ولا نفع خير أم الله؟ Meaning, are those deities, are those gods and idols, are those objects, those statues, that are short, that have shortcomings, and that fall short in every single possible way. They have an unlimited number of shortcomings. They have shortcomings in every possible way. التي لا فعل منها. They cannot do anything. They cannot. They have no actions. ولا رزق. Nor do they provide. ولا نفع. Nor do they bring any benefit. هل هذه الأصنام خير أم الله؟ Are those idols and statues better or Allah? الذي جعل الأرض قرارا. The one who made the earth as a place, as a solid ground and stable ground. أن يستقر عليها العباد ويتمكنون من السكنة والحرث والبناء والذهاب والإياب. Allah سبحانه وتعالى made it a stable ground where people can live in it and can plant it and build upon it and they can walk on it and go back and forth. وجعل خلالها أنهارا. أي جعل في خلال الأرض أنهارا ينتفع بها العباد في زروعهم وأشجارهم وشربهم وشرب مواشيهم. And he made in it rivers. He made rivers flow within it. So the people can benefit in regards to their plants, their trees, also their drinking and giving their animals and their beasts drink. وَجَعَلَ لَهَا رَوَاسِيَ. He made for it firm mountains. أي جِبَالًا تُرْسِيهَا وَتُثَبِّتُهَا. Mountains that keep it firm and that are like pillars that prevent it from shaking and from moving, لِأَلَّا تَمِيد, so that it does not turn and does not move. وَتَكُونُ أَوْتَادًا لَهَا لِأَلَّا تَطَّرِب. Likewise, they prevent it from shaking and trembling. وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَ الْبَحْرَيْنِ حَاجِزًا أي البحر المالح والبحر العذب. جعل بين البحرين بين البحر المالح والبحر العذب. He made between the two seas, meaning the salt water and fresh water, حاجزا, a barrier. يمنع من اختلاطها, that prevents it, prevents them from mixing. فتفوت المنفعة المقصودة من كل منهما. يعني لو اختلط البحر المالح والبحر العذب لفاتت المنفعة المقصودة من كل منهما. فلا يستفيد الناس من البحر المالح ولم يستفيدوا من البحر العذب. If the two seas, the fresh water and salt water, were to mix together, then the people will not be able to benefit from either. بل جعل بينهما حاجزا من الأرض. جعل مجرى الأنهار من في الأرض مبعدة عن البحار. فيحصل منها مقاصدها ومصالحها. He made the ground, the earth, as a barrier between the two seas, the rivers and the lakes, and other than that, from which fresh water bodies are separated from salt water. أإله مع الله, أي من الذي جعل هذه الأشياء وخلق هذه الأشياء وقدر هذه الأشياء؟ أإله مع الله, أإله مع الله فعل ذلك. حتى يعدل به ويشرك به معه. Is there a god other than Allah? Is there a deity other than Allah? Meaning, is there anyone who created these things and established these things and who gave those bounties other than Allah, so that he would be associated with Allah, or it would be associated with Allah, that deity? بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون. أي فيشركون بالله تقليدا لرؤسائهم, وإلا فلو علموا حق العلم لم يشركوا به شيئا. But rather, most of them do not know, meaning they do not have a proper knowledge, and rather they follow their leaders and they follow their forefathers. And if they had knowledge, proper knowledge, correct knowledge, they would not have associated partners with Allah. ثم قال الله تعالى أمن يجيب المضطر إذا دعاه ويكشف السوء ويجعلكم خلفاء الأرض أإله مع الله. أمن يكشف السوء، أمن يجيب المضطر إذا دعاه ويكشف السوء، أي هل يجيب المضطر الذي أقلقته الكروب وتعسر عليه المطلوب واضطر للخلاص مما هو فيه إلا الله وحده؟ And who answers? Does anyone answer the one who is in need, the one who is in hardship, and the one who needs help and assistance and aid? Who helps him other than Allah alone with no partner? وَمَنْ يَكْشِفُ السُّوءِ أي البلاء والشر والنقمة إلا الله وحده. And who removes the hardships, the calamities, other than Allah, except Allah alone? وَمَنْ يَجْعَلُكُمْ خُلَفَاءَ الْأَرْضِ وَيُمَكِّنُكُمْ مِنْهَا وَيَمُدُّ لَكُمْ بِالرِّزْقِ وَيُوصِلُ إِلَيْكُمْ نِعَمَهُ وَتَكُونُونَ خُلَفَاءَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ أَوْ خُلَفَاءَ مَنْ قَبْلَكُمْ كَمَا أَنَّهُ سَيُمِيتُكُمْ وَيَأْتِي بِقَوْمٍ بَعْدَكُمْ أَإِلَهٌ مَعَ اللَّهِ يَفْعَلُ هَذِهِ الْأَفْعَالِ وَيَجْعَلُكُمْ خُلَفَاءَ الْأَرْضِ أَإِلَهٌ مَعَ اللَّهِ Who makes you inherit the land? Is there a deity with Allah? Is there a partner with Allah? Meaning, who makes you inherit the land? Gives you might and strength, gives you his provision, allows you to take from his provision and from his bounties, and so that you inherit from those who were before you. And then after that, you will die. And other people will come to inherit you. Is there a deity who does, is there a God who does these things along with Allah or besides Allah or other than Allah? No one does any of these things other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أي حتى لا أحد يفعل مع الله شيئا من ذلك حتى بإقراركم أيها المشركون. No one does any of these things along with Allah. Even the polytheists, they affirm that, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone is the one who does all of these things. ولهذا كانوا إذا مسهم الضر دعوا الله مخلصين له الدين. For this reason, the polytheists, when a calamity befalls them, they would supplicate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone with sincerity, with no partners. لعلمهم أنه وحده المقتدر على دفعه وإزالته. Because they knew that he alone is the one who is able to remove that calamity and that hardship. قليلا ما تذكرون. Very little is that which when you remember. أي قليل تذكركم وتدبركم للأمور التي إذا تذكرتموها اذكرتم ورجعتم إلى الهدى. Meaning, it is rare that you ponder and think and remember the matters that if you were to ponder and think upon, to ponder upon and think about, then you would go back to the guidance. ولكن الغفلة والإعراض شامل لكم. But heedlessness and turning away has encompassed you. فلذلك من رأويتم ولا اهتديتم. For this reason, you did not take heed, nor were you guided. أمن يهديكم في ظلمات البر والبحر ومن يرسل الرياح بشرا بين يدي رحمته أإله مع الله تعالى الله عما يشركون. Or who is the one who guides you in the darknesses of the sea and the land, or the land and the sea, and who sends the wind as a glad tiding before his mercy? Is there a deity with Allah? Allah is free of that which they associate with him. أي من هو الذي يهديكم؟ Meaning, who is the one who guides you? حتى تكونون في ظلمات البر والبحر. That you are in the darknesses of the land and the sea. حيث لا دليل. And there is no guide. ولا معلم يرى. And there is no teacher who would teach you. ولا وسيلة إلى النجاة إلا هدايته لكم. And there is no way, there is no means of your safety other than that he guides you. وتيسيره الطريق. Except that he makes ease for you with the right path. وجعل ما جعل لكم من الأسباب التي تهتدون بها. And he made all of the means by which you become guided. ومن يرسل الرياح بشرا بين يدي رحمته أي بين يدي المطر. And who sends the wind before his mercy, meaning before the rain. فيرسلها فتثير السحاب ثم فتثير السحاب ثم تؤلفه ثم تجمعه ثم تلقحه ثم تدره فيستبشر بذلك العباد قبل نزول المطر. Meaning that Allah سبحانه وتعالى sends the wind. Allah سبحانه وتعالى sends the wind and it moves the clouds, then it brings them together, and then the people become, they find this to be a glad tidings before the rain comes down. أَإِلَهُمْ مَعَ اللَّهِ, is there a deity with Allah? فَعَلَ ذَلِكَ, meaning that he has done that. أَمْ هُوَ وَحْدَهُ الَّذِي انْفَرَدَ بِهِ, or is he alone, the one who does all of these things with no partners? فَلِمَا أَشْرَكْتُمْ مَعَهُ غَيْرَهُ وَعَبَدْتُمْ سِوَاهُ, why did you associate partner along with him other than him, and why would you worship other than him? تعالى الله عما يشركون, exalted is Allah, high above that which they associate with him. يتعاظم تنزه وتقصد وتقدس عن شركهم, meaning that he is high above and that he is exalted above and he is free of their of the partners that they associate with Allah. وتسويتهم به غيره, and that they associate with him other than him. ثم قال الله تبارك وتعالى أمن يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده ومن يرزقكم من السماء والأرض أإله مع الله قل هاتوا برهانكم إن كنتم صادقين. Or who is the one who begins the creation and returns it and provides for you from the heavens and the earth? Is there a deity with Allah? Say, bring your proof if you are truthful. أي من هو الذي يبدأ الخلق, meaning who is the one who starts and begins the creation? وينشئ المخلوقات, and he creates all of the creation. ويبتدئ خلقها, and begins its creation. ثم يعيد الخلق يوم البعث والنشور, and then he brings back these things on the day of resurrection. ومن يرزقكم من السماء والأرض بالمطر والنبات, or who is the one who provides for you from the heavens and the earth with the rain and the plants. فكل ذلك هو من رزق الله سبحانه وتعالى. All of that is from the provision of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. أإله مع الله, is there a deity with Allah? أن يفعل ذلك ويقدر عليه, meaning who is capable of doing any of that. قل هاتوا برهانكم, أي حجتكم ودليلكم على ما قلتم, meaning bring your proof and your evidence of that which you claim. إن كنتم صادقين, if you are truthful. وإلا فبتقديري أنكم تقولون إن الأصنام لها مشاركة له في شيء من ذلك فذلك مجرد دعوى. If you do not bring your proof, then you claim that any idols or any deities or anything other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is capable of any of these things is a claim that does not have any proof. صدقوها ببرهان وإلا فاعرفوا أنكم مبطلون. Either bring a proof for it, صدقوها ببرهان, ائتوا ببرهان يصدقها, وإلا فاعرفوا أنكم مبطلون. If you do not bring a proof, then know that you are upon falsehood and that you are spreaders of falsehood. لا حجة لكم, you have no evidence, no proof, you have no reason. فارجعوا إلى الأدلة اليقينية والبراهين القطعية الدالة على أن الله هو المنفرد بجميع التصرفات. And if this is the case, then go back to the clear established proofs with certainty that show us and tell us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one and the only one who controls all things. وأنه المستحق أن تصرف له جميع أنواع العبادات, and that he is the one who is worthy of all types of worship alone with no partners. ثم قال الله تعالى قل لا يعلم من في السماوات والأرض الغيب إلا الله وما يشعرون أيان يبعثون. Then Allah سبحانه وتعالى said قل لا يعلم من في السماوات والأرض الغيب إلا الله. Say, no one knows what is in the heavens and the earth, that which is unseen, except Allah. وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ أَيَّانَ يُبْعَثُونَ, and they do not know, and they do not they do not realize when they will be resurrected. فلدارك علمهم في الآخرة بل هم في شك منه منها بل هم منها عمون إلى آخر الآيات. نكتفي بهذا المقدار، وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك، أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت، أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.